tell you about Mugu International Foundation. This foundation is a very important one because they are searching for the best teachers around the world.
From Mugu International Foundation, and appreciate the way this international foundation is working on the global issues, especially sustainable development goals, and their contribution to the global society.
Mugu Foundation এগিয়ে চলুক এই কামনাই করছি.
Mugu International Foundation has been doing an exceptional work to recognize the teacher talents from around the globe. Besides that, it also provides a global platform for the teachers to work collaboratively.
So Mugu International Foundation will give me the opportunity to exchange experience and information with teachers around the world, which will help me to develop my
skills. The best thing about this foundation is that they search for students and teachers across the globe who are doing their best deeds to bring a change in the society. And to give it a tribute, they award them.
Mugu International Foundation, it is not only one of the best foundations in India, but also around the world. Really, it was a very precious moment in my life when Mugu International Foundation selected me in 2017 as one of the best educators around the world.
MIF is doing their work at a very high level, and they are giving the platform to the teachers, those who are actually working for in the field of education and for the students. I really appreciate and thank the MIF founder, those who are doing their job, and I appreciate their effort that they are bringing all the educators on one common platform.
I think that the good things come to people who wait, but better things come to those who go out and get them. I used all my skills, ingenuity, training, diplomacy to empower my students to learn. Mugu Foundation promotes the most innovative teachers in the world. I believe that the education can save the planet. Everything will be fine, I'm sure. Thank you again, Mugu Foundation, because just now I'm an important voice in education.